temperatures like that, we can get outside and get growing. You know the taste of a fresh tomato picked straight from the garden? There's something about it. It's just a little juicier. It's a little sweeter than a tomato from the store. Well, in order to enjoy that fresh taste this summer and fall, you're going to want to get growing now. Our home and garden expert, Larry Pfarr, is here to show us how.
We are talking about the most popular plant grown in a vegetable garden, and it's not even technically a vegetable, it's a fruit, and that's the tomato. Now, here's some tips to keep in mind whether you're growing them in a raised garden or in containers. The first, if you're growing in containers, go with a container that is at least 12 or more inches across. These are 14-inch, that's what I use. Bigger containers are better when growing vegetables. You want to use good potting soil. That could be an organic potting soil or non-organic, but make sure you use potting soil when you're growing in those containers. Now, if you're growing outside in a garden, add some compost or composted manure. That definitely helps. You want lots of organic matter for those plants. You also want full sun. Full sun is all day long, 8 or more hours of bright, direct sun, that's south facing or west facing. You've got to have that sun to grow tomatoes or, in fact, any other vegetables. You also want to use support to help hold those plants upright. That can be tomato cages like these, it could be some kind of metal structure like that, or even bamboo stakes help to hold those up. I use some of all of these in my gardens. You also want to have water nearby. That can be a watering can or a source for filling up the watering can or a hose, but you want to keep tomatoes evenly watered all summer long. They don't like to go through dry periods and wet periods. You want to keep them evenly watered. You also want to make sure you fertilize, and that should be with an organic type fertilizer, but make sure you fertilize those plants all summer long. They need lots of fertilizer to produce those tomatoes. Now, when you're going to the garden center to buy a tomato, look for plants that are dark green and healthy, no yellow leaves at the bottom. Finally, my last tip, before you plant it, remove all those lower leaves and plant that plant all the way up to where the first leaf starts. That will allow more roots to grow out. More roots take up more nutrients. More nutrients give you bigger, better tomatoes. Forget growing. I'm Larry Pfarr.
And Larry is outside with a jacket on today, Dave. Yeah. So well, our big question, are we going to be able to get outside, maybe lose the jacket, and get those plants going soon?
It's going to be a great weekend for get growing. Actually, on Saturday, there's a very long window here from 9 in the morning until 6 p.m., 65 degrees for the afternoon high. And Sunday, about the same story, 70 for the high, and still that large window to get out and work in the yard and work in the garden, 9 to 6 p.m., and temperatures continue to warm after that. So it's a pretty good weekend all in all.
Yeah, that's right. You're telling us it's getting warmer, and we're going to be excited to see it, Dave. Thanks. You can catch our Get Growing segment all season long every Thursday right here on 5 Eyewitness News at 6.